All right.
I don't see his story. Oh, you talking about him?
Yeah, him. Not your mama.
I thought you wanted to know about that racist joke.
That's not even a story. This is just a thing that happened.
This is a story. I can make a story on my mom being racist.
No, you can't.
My mom said one day it was this man on a horse. I mean, on a boat with a bunch of niggers on it. And there was a gang. It was on this boat. It was all whites and one black.
Okay. Okay, and that's the end of the story. That's it.
Mama is so racist, dog.
Yep.
Alright, story time. Once upon a time, it was this person named G-Dog.
Wait, this is not even about you. This is about me. Why are you getting mad? Like you're gonna defend me for no reason. You're defending someone you don't even know. I'm gonna defend G-Dog.
Well, I knew you for like a couple months. Well, a year.
A year.
Wow, you knew him for a year.
He's like, I love you.
What?
I could just see you like, come here, Kevin, hold my hand.
Okay, now
let's hear. Now let's hear CEO. No, actually, okay, his mom already had a story. Now CEO, you say your story.
I don't have a story.
Huh?
What the fuck?
Nah, I got one.
Once upon a time, Kevin.
Okay, finally.
It was this person named Kevin. So this person named Kevin, he was a big old idiot. He didn't know how to do anything. Amen.
He said amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it's your turn.
One.
Okay, so let me now end the broadcast. So, well, thank you guys for watching. No, make this a long story. We have to hear this whole entire story.
Stop.
That was random. That was funny. Out of nowhere, he just joins this party. He's like, F, wrong party.
Hey, name the video Bootios.
No.
Bootios. They make sure you ain't booed.
No, they make sure. And they make sure.
They make sure your breath don't sing.
Your breath don't stink, but your mama head lines.
That makes no sense, but okay. So now CEO, tell you the story that you have. You know, your extremely awesome story. Right. Oh no, I forgot. It's Kevin's story time. What am I talking about? Now let's skip.
Before we get started on story time, how about when we get started on story time, how about we can explain his story? Do y'all have Facebook? Do y'all have iPhones? No, we don't have iPhones.
Yeah. And Kevin, that's a lie. Yeah. Your phone is broken.
iPhone
is not nowhere near a tablet. You mean an iPad?
Back quiet, Kevin, I can see
what his name trying to do. He's trying to be gay right now.
What?
Let me guess. FaceTime.
No. Oh, thank God. Oh, never mind. I have kick anymore. Fuck.
Okay, well, you don't have kick. Okay, well, you don't have kick no more, so you're nowhere near valuable. So, Kevin, now explain your story. No. Okay, for real. Tell a long story, because I'm not here to hear these short stories.
No, you have to do Would You Rather.
No, that sounds retarded.
That he was taken to a hospital. His doctor was named Frank. Or Fred. Fred.
Maybe quiet, Kevin. Just stop.
Fred,
once upon a time, it's this person named Kevin.
No, shh. Kevin, it's Kevin's turn. It's Kevin's turn. It's Kevin's turn, so Kevin continue. And join my court, by the way, guys. Join my court.
Kevin, don't get your turn.
So. Excuse me, I'm
talking, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
No. Fine, go ahead, Toy. Shut the fuck up. Okay.
Go ahead, Toy Toe Time.
So, as Brandon, they didn't allow
you.
Me and
Brandon.
Anyway.
Holy.
Shut up.
They can't even hear you.
Shush. Shut up, Brandon.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, jeez, go to rap.
Wait, what?
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Mammy, I smell.
My shit.
Okay, finally, just tell your story.
I'll fuck you.
Wait, what? You wanted to tell your story, and now you don't.
I hope you get my idea.
Me or him? Why?
Hey,
what did I do?
Solve? Hey, Judah, how you spell salt?
Kevin.
No,
no, for real, how you spell salt?
Soft.
Is it? Yeah. No, is it S-O-L-T or S-A-W-L-T?
S-A-W-F-T. Kevin?
Told your mama. I told you. That's how you spell salt. S-A-W-F-T.
No, you're retarded.
My mom over here. My mom says S-O-F-T.
No, it's S-O-F-T. What are you talking about? You retarded. You're dumb. You're dumb.
It's not dumb.
Tell your mom.
You're a goddamn young girl.
What the heck?
Boy.
Jamari. He being mean. You hush. You hush.
Oh, hush now.
B-E-O.
Yeah, what up?
Boy. Big forehead, have an ass boy.
Boy, I'm gonna fire your turtleneck, have an ass up now, boy.
Boy. Yeah, Gary, have an ass neck, boy.
Okay, what is this? Is this flame war or story time? Which one did this go to? this whole entire, like, I have a live stream set it up, and it's called story time. And there's nowhere, like, this is off topic. Now, for real, Kevin, tell your boogeyman story real quick, okay? Oh, wait, I just got a comment already.
Javari, sing your song. Blah, 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 blah.
Hi, hey.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, gorilla tooth.
Yes, yeah.
CEO, I want you to join the league thing. I invited you. No, it's an online one. Just come on, join. Kevin's in it. Okay, just pick Golden State. That's a good team. Okay, boy. I have Hornets. I'm about to play. Yo, listen, if you pick Golden State, we're right. I'll play you. I'm going to play you because you're Golden State. So pick Golden State so I can play someone. So I can play you. Pick Golden State. So you can lose. Can you?
Well, motherfucker, you're Kobe Brown without the fade away.
I'm doing that through this game because right now I'm in my
part. Boy.
Well, I'm gonna really fire your old D-Way looking ass up, boy.
Why are you even a YouTuber? Okay, Kevin, I want you to answer this guy's question. This guy asked, why am I even a YouTuber? Kevin, can you answer this? Can you answer, tell this person why I'm a...
Your creep who built that ass up now, boy.
Oh, we, you lie, so Kevin. You lie. Golden State has blatant. Okay, what is this going on to?
Get your ass back down here, boy.
The troll is true.
Okay, for real. Listen. Fred. We are on Rough Riders. Well, I am. I'm not sure about Kevin. I think he is.
Boy, you look like the
Rough Riders is so easy, dog.
Boy, you look like
a
big-ass
Cowboys,
boy.
Kevin, I look like looking ass up, boy.
I look like a turber. Kevin, you look like Paige. I figured it out. Kevin is J.R. Smith. Kevin is J.R. Smith. I figured it out.
Yo, get your Gohan
on the
boy out of here.
Get your final four out of here,
boy. Wait, shut up. Donald Trump will not ever pay.
Donald Trump
will. Wait. Wait, shut up. Yo, will you shut up? This is so funny. They won't break up. Oh, God.
I'm gonna fire your reflection ugly as a fuck, boy. Bring your attic on the top of your head, boy. Bring your bald head ass over here, boy.
Actually, Kevin, I figured it out. Okay, Kevin. Wait. Kevin doesn't have a bald head, actually. He has a low cut.
But who asked you?
Me.
Bro, you come out of nowhere to
fire your ass up, pal. You feel like yummy in my tummy, nasty ass boy.
Yo, bro, you look like a fat-headed puppy having ass boy.
What is this going on to? I'm trying to tell you. Listen. This guy is talking to you guys. This guy is talking to all of us. Donald Trump will not ever pay $2.5 million to watch the stream.
Donald Trump.
Bro, I'm gonna fire your $25 million
Air Max head ass boy. And I think it's a Minecraft YouTuber because it says Minecraft and more.
Donald Trump think he got black friends.
Oh my God, I figured it out. The extreme gamer and Minecraft and more. Oh God. Okay. Okay, well, I don't really... Wait, what is he? I want to see... Oh my God! It's Kevin! It's Kevin!
What the fuck you smiling at, fat ass boy? Bring that food over here, boy!
I have more subs than you.
Oh my God.
And? Actually, wait, you know what?
But what the hell is wrong with
Oh, wait. Let me see this. Actually, let me see this. Let me see this. You know what's really, you know what's really shocking? I barely even made, actually, I got to 90 subs, 92 subs somehow, and all I did, and all, just kidding. That's me in fifth grade. That's me in fifth grade. That was me in fifth grade. No, here's the one thing. Me in fifth grade. But me in fifth grade. Me in fifth grade. I still was a little kid. I ain't gone through puberty. I still had a high pitched voice. I was like, hi, my name is Manani, and I'm just.
I'm
gonna
send a picture of you.
No way, I really want to know, why did I wear that? Why did I wear that last year? I really want to know, why did I wear that? I couldn't find nothing to wear. I couldn't find nothing to wear that night, and I wore that.
Wait, I got a perfect one.
No, here's the one thing. Remember how E-Boy like got went in hush mode when you sent that picture with the candy? He went in hush mode immediately. Went in hush mode. Wait, question. Okay. Okay, that's Kevin's ex, and Kevin says that she's ugly, and then he went back to, she's sexy, and now she's ugly, again.
Hey, get your damn mind.
Just look at her. I wanna know, is she ugly or not to you?
Wait, who? Alright, which picture? Which picture?
The last one.
Oh.
Okay. Is she ugly? Is there in, or there's nothing to flame about her? Let's see what he has to say. Yeah, what do you have to say about her? Oh yeah, and Kevin, just can you give a bit of background information about her?
Yes, he do. I was gonna say the person in the background, you know. I know myself.
Is that what?
Yeah. The person in the background is fake, you know. I'm a per expert. No, I think
I'm a per expert. Kids go get to bed. Made no sense. I'm a per.
What is my Facebook password?
I'm a major expert.
Nigger.
I'm a pro expert. Wait, why is this guy saying kids get to bed if he plays Minecraft? Actually, no, you know what? I take it back. If this guy's an old man, I feel bad for him. Y'all playing Minecraft? Or a teenager. Oh, no. Oh god, that's even worse. Playing Minecraft as a teenager. Yo, I lost all respect.
Butter boy,
I don't think he's here.
Oh my god,
right here.
Oh bro, they just picked him up by
Wow, Cole just caught that. Cole. Wait, let me see this. Can't see. You're too little.
I've been looking at them all year, right?
Oh, well, Kevin, we can't let them know. We can't let them know what that says. Tell him, okay, it means happy stuff. It means good stuff. They're gonna hug each other. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, then what are they gonna do? What did you hear all about?
What are y'all talking about?
They went back everything.
I'm trying to tell him. Oh my god.
Bill Cosby.
Please go to bed, kill kid, LOL. Wait, I want to know, how old are you? Just answer that question. Not you. Someone in this group chat. Not group chat, in this, in a stream, I was like, they're in a chat and they're saying, kid, go to bed, LOL. I don't want to know. I want to... Huh?
Memories.
Let me hear this.
1-4.
You're 14. Yo, I feel bad for you.
Oh!
You still don't have a life.
Wait. Hey, who stole that to you?
Who?
You.
No,
is that me?
not. So it's cool having a head. Your father was like, dude, I was gonna have.
I'll show y'all a picture of me. I ain't tripping.
He's gonna send the same picture. He's gonna send the same picture. I lied. Did you just say Corey looks like a monk? You're racist. You comparing a black man to an ape? That's racist. That's racist. I should slap you for that. I should slap you for that. Even black people are not supposed to. Okay. Do you know any black people that call other black people? Do you know a black person that calls black people a monkey? That's not racist. That's not racist. That's not racist.
I know a lot of black people.
No, you don't. You live in Jacksonville, Florida. No one knows where Jacksonville. Oh wait. Kevin, have you heard of Jacksonville, Florida?
Yeah, my grandfather's
still living for the. I haven't. Ooh, anyway. Okay. Wait, Kevin. Wait, didn't you say everybody in your family was racist?
Who?
CEO, you. You said your whole entire family is racist. Then your mom, your dad, your grandpa. Your sister, your brother, your cousin, just said everything about the KKK. No, you can't joke around. You even said it. You said this is not a joke. This is not a joke. You're like, this is not a joke. Kevin, he wasn't joking. He wasn't joking. You heard him. This is not a joke. Like he even sounded serious. Like he wasn't laughing one bit. If it was a joke, you would have laughed. You always laugh when there's a joke. Okay. You sure? Now, how come every single time I've told a lame joke, you laughed? And I didn't, and no one else laughed.
Are y'all ready to flame me?
Yeah, we're ready to flame you.
3, 2, 1,
you're ugly. Did you just say hi?
I said, how you don't.
Okay, you're gay. If you don't send it, you're gay. Oh. So it's either, you know, you go back to your prison hood, or you send the picture, and you're not, and you don't have to go back to your prison hood. You know what I mean by that, right? You have to go back, you know, loving.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Is it gonna hurt me?
Is it gonna hurt me?
Don't worry. It's gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me.
Oh, it's gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you. No, don't worry. I'll make you tap one day. To the arm bar. I'm gonna make you tap to the arm bar. Okay?
There you go.
I don't even like you anymore. Your shirt, I don't like you anymore. After seeing your shirt.
No, it was 5 years ago.
No, that's probably from now. Yeah, you're a punk.
Alright, I'm gonna send a picture from now.
You a punk. You a hoe. Use a hoe. Wait. Well, this guy in this group chat, this guy in the comments, the guy that said he's 14 and he plays Minecraft still. Use a hoe. Use a hoe. Yeah, this guy, it says extreme gamer, Minecraft and more. Go, please. This is everything I heard. Hi. Hey. Why are you even a YouTuber? Donald Trump would even pay 22. Actually, you know what? You already heard that one. I have more subs than you. Turn down your mic, please. Your stream is frozen. Can't hear nothing. Hello. Get to bed, kids. Kids, get to bed. Ha ha ha. Please go to bed, kids. Lol. 14. That's when I asked him how old he was. But I feel bad for him. He doesn't have a life. All he plays is Minecraft. When I see a 14-year-old or like a teenager play Minecraft, that's all I know they don't have no life.
Who plays Minecraft these days, first of all?
No one.
Butterboy.
Me.
No, actually, I played Minecraft a long time ago, but then when my ball was dropped, I was like, nope.
I play a PC now, man.
I don't play no PC. I have PC. PC can suck you dry. PC can suck you dry. No. PC can suck you dry.
There you go.
Boy. Kevin, what do you have to say about Leafy is here?
Yeah, you happy now? I'm ready for the roast scene.
Nah, bro, I don't wanna do it to you, bro. You mad cool, bro. I could've played my
food. Yeah, you are cool, though. No. You chill. You chill, but cool at the same time. You're not like Aaron. Aaron just, he'll get mad after a while, and he won't. And he barely talks. But you cool. Like, you talk, and you funny. You flame. Yeah, you like another E-boy. You like another. You like E-boy and Brian. You like Eddie and Brian mixed together. It's like the ultimate. Remember, Brian was our first, you know, friend, and then I don't know where he ditched us. He's like, F you guys, I'm playing Division with these other guys. I haven't heard from him, like, in, like. I feel like it's years. Like, every single time we find someone that's cool and hang out with us. No. I haven't heard from them in years. Remember that, Kevin. You remember that guy that what was his name? Kyle. Remember him on Xbox? Cool guy. And then out of nowhere, he stopped playing with us. Remember? But he sucked at WWE. But he was cool though. He was fly as F. So what you're trying to say?
Can I exhale something?
What?
Which one do y'all think is me? Out of the three that I sent.
Like, I could tell. I know you don't have no goatee. I could tell you don't have no goatee. Not Corey, okay? You don't sound anything like Corey. When you sound like Corey, you get a big giant, you know, sideburns. When you sound like Corey, you got sideburns. That's how I'm gonna believe that you have sideburns or a goatee. You could be like 5 years old and sound like Corey, and I'll believe that you have sideburns. No lie, I would.
Yeah. The first two are me. The last one is my brother.
Again,
first one from like a couple years ago. Second one was from like a couple days ago. Yep.
Okay, well, I don't like you then. I don't like you anymore. You know, you got you wear tight jeans and holes in them. Nah. You're not cool anymore. We killing you. You dying today.
No, I'm sorry.
He left. He left. That was hilarious. He left. It was funny. Kevin, you there?
Yeah.
He left. Remember when after the 14 thing, you stopped talking? You getting a D. You getting a D.
Oh, hell no.
You getting a D.
I'm staying on there.
Yeah. I heard at that house that girl has that D. So, are you sure you want to go?
Yeah.
Hey, no, who has Snapchat?
No one, because Snapchat is gay.
I got Snapchat.
Oh, well, Kevin, you're gay.
I'm going to send you a
The real
Westbrook.
Wait.
The real.
I don't think he's telling the truth. He's lying.
Westbrook. The real.
I still Westbrook.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm Russell Westbrook.
Well, you said do what?
Paul Westbrook,
my name is Papa. Wait, say it one more time.
Russell Westbrook. Is that so hard just to say one man name?
No, my name is
Ethan. Huh? I just said, okay. Question mark. Oh yeah, Nuke Man, what do you want?
Bro, I just started watching Rock
App. Nuke Man, what do you want? You said my name. You text me and said my name. What do you want now?
I can hang out with you guys.
Oh.
What's up?
When you want to hang out with us, you don't have to like message me saying G-Dog, just join the party.
Well, I want to hang out with you guys, I'm bored.
Yeah, but you don't have to like, you know, ask my name. Well, you can just join. Welcome. You could join anytime you want. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, your friend Ghost, yeah, we talked to him. It was funny. He doesn't know nothing. Yeah, he's retarded. I'm sorry to tell you, but to break it down to you, he's retarded.
He's not my officially friend, you know, bro.
Well, why is he on your friends list? That means he's your friend. If he's on your friends list, that means he's his friend. When was your birthday? I forgot.
It was yesterday.
Oh, okay. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to. Wait. What's your name? What's your real name? Luke Man, what's your real name? What's your real name? Luke Man, what's your real name? I need to hear this. Because I don't like calling you Luke Man. Anyways, when we're gonna sing, I don't sing the happy birthday. We don't. You know what? Listen. We're gonna have to give him a birthday flame. We're gonna have to give him a birthday flame. We gotta have to flame him.
Alright, send us a picture of you.
Yeah, Nuke Man, you have to send a picture of yourself. We have to know what you look like. And then we gotta flame you. How old are you? Nuke Man? You get flamed the amount of times you're old. He's what? No, he's not.
Uh-oh. I got powder in my hands.
No, he's 12. He's 12 or 11. 12 or 11.
Oh, boy! I'm gonna set fire to your head, boy.
Listen, isn't this... remember the kid that joined the party and it was hilarious? The one... I forgot. What was his name again? Ghost, yes. He tried to act like he didn't know a lot, even though, like, I'm his age. I'm, like, basically close to his age. I'm 12. I think he was probably 11 or 12 as well. So, basically, we were learning... Nuke Man. Just cut off your mic now. Just cut off your mic now. Yeah, I'm sorry, but we're just gonna have to flame you, okay? Just text. Lol, kids, you still streaming?
Bro, I'm about to mute your bitch ass, bro. Your mic is fucking annoying!
Unplug your mic, Nuke Man. Unplug it. Thank you. Unplug it. Don't keep it up. Yo.
Yo, bro, it's gonna sound like he's riding a horse.
Oh my god, it actually sounds like that. I'm sorry to admit it, but it actually does. It sounds hilarious. Yo, does he have, like, is our horse just, like, stomping on his mic? Is his mic slowly dying?
No, I'm just taking it in and out.
Just one. Nuke Man, for real, stop. Stop. Your mic is broken. Stop it. Your mic is broken. It's your birthday. No. I know yesterday was your birthday, but I don't think your mic is gonna have a miracle because of that.
Okay.
Wait, but I'll just join. We better win. We better win.
No, that can't be you.
Kevin, isn't that Nuke Man? Wink, wink, right?
Yeah, I'm 15.
You gay. You gay. You gay. You gay. Okay, let's. I'm gonna join. No. Before we do that, let's join Dre. Dre.
Wait.
Dre. No, we're not joining anybody's party. Dre.
Oh, okay.
Dre.
G-Dog, you have a phone?
Oh, yes. I have a phone. I told you that. I said I said a few minutes ago. I have a phone.
This background is bad, my dude.
Whose background? What is it? Is it like colorful or something?
Nah, it's black and white. Wait, it's bad. Where's he doing? I know he's not doing a one-on-one.
What? What do you mean? He's doing one without you or with you?
Yeah, a one-on-one with me.
What? I'm joining. Well, I'm trying to join right now. Now I joined.
Oh, okay, there you go. You guys join.
Okay.
Oh, my stuff is virus in here. Oh, I just pulled the virus. Fuck you, the virus.
Oh yeah, this is ugly, but actually pretty good. Not gonna lie, it's okay. It's okay, I like it, but kinda don't. You know, it looks more depressing than a court. But Kevin,
I saw
Wait, let me see this. Someone just said, wait, this is Hood Talk. Show your ass. Or I'm a whoop on ya. Just look in the group chat. Not a group chat. Look at the live stream chat.
You got a problem with my chat, boy?
Bro,
just look at this, bro.
Look at these
jelly, bro.
Oh, the splash butters. Oh, wait, you take one in. You take one and I take another in, okay? I take this in right here. You splash right there.
Wait, y'all can look at y'all.
Gangsta One Squad.
Jelly!
Oh wait, he knows your name now. He knows your name. Gangsta One
Jelly,
Squad.
Jelly!
Oh no, that wasn't Jelly. That was just an alley.
Oh, I know who that is now. That's you, Gangsta. I knew that was you. I knew that had to been you or Kevin. Like, just on a different account. I knew it was one of you guys. 957142. Okay. Okay, what is Dre doing? Is he MIA for real? Hey, but you can't lie. Who's the best looking duo in this whole entire game?
Azu.
Yeah, but who's the best Puerto Rican duo?
Azu.
And who's better than Eddie and Gio, and Wolf King? Who's better than Wolf King and E-Boy? Me and Kevin, I'm just kidding. Wait, can you defeat your own self? Oh, yeah, the virus sucks. If he missed that shot, that was an open, like, you know, that was easy. I'm splashing all over everybody. Duke, man, that's a lie. First you tell me you're not Puerto Rican, and now you're telling me you are Puerto Rican.
I am. I'm gonna be straight up.
Oh no, I thought you were white. I thought you were extremely light white, like Kevin's ex. I thought you were like white like her. I thought you were white like Kevin's ex, so Dre, I'm about to leave. Okay, finally he walks.
Yo, bro.
Oh, he's sliding.
No, I lied.
Wait, you lied to her when you said, I love her. She's so sexy. Then why would you say that? What was the reason? What did you get out of that? But why would you say that if you said, I love you, I don't love you?
He was like the type of person that cheated on people.
That's a fact, bro. She did.
She would. Oh yeah. I remember.
The last time I got cheated on, like the other person was great.
No, listen. Kevin calls her something called. Here's. Are you ready to hear what she is? This is what Kevin, you know, Brohopper. That's what she's in the category of with all the girls. Brohopper. Oh, God. I don't know.
Hey,
Oh, wait, I just.
Y'all got your phones on y'all?
Nah, I'm broke, bro.
Yeah, see, he doesn't have Apple. Well, I wish I had music, but I don't.
Oh, I got music. You two want to listen to?
Okay, I want to listen to my dick. Oh my! Yes! 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 Yo, yo, listen, listen, listen. Yeah, it's time to go beast mode. It's time to go beast mode. You ready? You ready? Go! 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 Why are you listening to him, Uzi? Why are you listening to little Uzi? Right, there's nothing wrong with little Uzi, but why are you listening to little Uzi? I listen to little Uzi sometimes. No, no, no. You're not allowed to listen to little Uzi. F you. F you. Wow. Wow. I know. You got. Wait. I'm gonna troll. Okay.
You are not better than
me. You're not better than me, boy. Just wait this. I hate this. I press it! Perfect moment. This. The butt in. I hate this game.
That's
what are you doing?
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. You go play them by yourself.
Okay, let's just run like your screen is black, okay? Just wait for the perfect opportunity. That's what I did with Corey and his friend. That's what I did with everybody. That's what I did with Big Cool. Let him get to, like, all the points and then striked. That's what I did. Anyways, what are you expecting? This guy's fast. The virus is a star. No. Well, you remember 2K really does love him. I mean, haven't you seen him play? Yes! Go! No. What? He stole the ball with his mind. I passed the ball. You get it? You got the ball. And somehow, you ready? Boom, go.
Finally, fuck. That's it, man. I'm going to be cool, bro.
Wait, are we going to win off of that one mess up? Ready? No, I thought I was in. Yo. 2K really hates us both. No, that's not. No. That makes no sense. That makes no sense.
That was good, bro.
I know. That was one of the luckiest wins. That was one of the luckiest wins. 2K just sucks them off. No lie, 2K just sucks them dry. Okay, if you keep on singing, if you keep on playing music, I'm gonna kick you out. For no reason. Okay, gangster, it's Fred. Fred, I'm gonna have to kick you, I'm sorry. 3.
I want a rematch. I'm the only one with 4-5 team, bro.
Not really. The only reason why was... Actually, what am I talking about? Yeah, really. But the only reason why was because I could have scored, but I didn't. I decided to just let you get the ball. Because usually I'm one of those people... I'm like Corey. I assist.
Corey, sup?
Then how come he's better than you?
He's not. Trust me.
But how come he beat you in 5 days?
Yes,
you have? He told me, he's like, he told me in his voice, he told me, you suck.
First of all, I haven't
had an
initial.
Well, he told me, you suck. Ray Kevin, he said, gangster squad, sucks.
Yeah, First of all, I could call him an ass right now.
Okay.
He's sleep.
I hate. Wow. What? No, this game. Now, this is a lie. But how? That makes no sense. That went in right there. That was in. No lie, that was in. That was right in. That was the most easiest shot. I was open too. No, don't even do nothing. We get the ball instantly.
Bro,
watch this. Don't pass yet. I'll tell you when to pass. Now. What? I press square, not square X. I hate this game. I press square like at the like I was trying. I press square once, you know, like I was trying to do a pump fake, and then I pressed X. No, instead, you know what the game does? It drives me to the rim. Hey, they're gonna guard me. Hey, open. Oh. Woo. Okay, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him away from me. I hate. Whoa, that's. No, I swear, this is not my day for some reason. When I play
tomorrow,
for some reason.
I'm gonna get my 99
overall. Wow, that makes no sense. That makes no sense. This guy is. Oh wait, I forgot. He's probably a 99. But still, no. This game is really sucking these two dry. I haven't seen like. I've seen 99s miss so many shots, and these guys haven't missed a single shot. Only except for the layups. These guys haven't missed any mid shots.
Yeah, because they make you a lot of layups, and you can't take it in. You're not allowed to take it in.
Yeah, but, like, here's the one thing. Right there, like, you can't do something like... Like, I know, I don't even think my character can do something like that over and over. For some reason, and his jump shot is at like all the way up to 20, and that's retarded. The reason why this is the reason why I stopped effing with this game, cause it's like it just makes no sense.
No.
I hold, but I press. No lie. Okay. Right here. No. I pressed. Yes. Oh my god, I didn't have self-confidence. I should have believed in myself.
Cross.
Ready? Okay, listen, I'm gonna get... Right there! Hey, don't try. I stole the ball from you.
No, bro, I passed it to you.
Oh, okay, I thought I stole the ball for a second. I'm about to say, oh, you got blocked. Hey, right here. No! That ass retarded. They can get so many. They can make so many shots, but I can't. Game?
Well, you're gonna run a dumb shot.
What? You can do that? Wow. I didn't even press triangle. Here's the funny thing. I didn't even press triangle. Yes! Pass!
Right here, bro.
Nah, okay. If that didn't go in, then this game was not really realistic. I can't, because he's...
Turn back!
No, don't try. I knew it.
Bro, what the fuck, bro? No, my character's not making shit, bro.
Well, let me guess. Is he a star? That makes sense. The reason why he's... No! Oh, wow.
Bro, I'm about to get my center out, bro. I'm about to start blocking all
the Yo, I'm pressing square. Only thing I can do is steal. I'm not being able to block a pass. That's retarded. Game. Let me block passes.
Bro,
Are you holding L2 or like? No, like, I don't know about. Actually, Kevin, are you holding R2 and L2? The block. Like, because, no, like, the. Defending is, like, so hard in this game. It was so easy.
No, look, this is what you do. Like, if there are three-point lines, stay, like, around the base. I mean, like, look, the circle part right there.
Yes! Oh, my God. I swear, if they blocked it somehow, I'm going to hate this game. I was going to hate this game.
Wait, don't pass it.
All you need to do is have, like, 2 feet of space in between you and the other person.
Yeah, oh wait, can we win? If we get a clutch win, these guys suck. The virus.
If y'all lose, you have to buy me a membership today.
No, we ain't buying no. Yeah, see? This game's sucking them.
No.
They were trying to back me. No, wow. Wait, is that big cool? I see. Wow, I don't even have to guard him. He's just gonna run away. Like, stop running. Oh. Kevin.
Bro,
you ready? You ready? Get open. Oh my God, I saved my own self. Yes! Okay, I'm gonna get open. I'm gonna just act like a ball hog for a second. Act like a ball hog, okay? Just listen, act like a ball hog. And then like, so they won't pass it to me. Okay? You get it back? Just don't. Never mind. Actually, no. I'm gonna get you open. Why? Act like a ball hog, and they're gonna start guarding you. They're gonna start guarding you like they did with me. That's in. That no, no. If they lost, they lost. They lost. If no, actually, no. I'm not gonna say anything, because usually sometimes I somehow jinx myself and the losing. No, no way. No. Kevin. No! How? That makes no sense. Kevin, pass. Wait. No. No! This game hates both of us.
Bro, I'm just trying to end it, bro. I'm just trying to end it as quick as I can, bro.
Me too. But we can't.
Bro, I'm the only thing on the court who got an A+.
I got a B minus.
Dude, don't.
Wow.
Don't reach G though. This is what you do, okay? You hold L2 and R2.
That's what I'm holding.
Around the 3-point line. Don't try to chase after him.
Okay.
When you chase after him, that's when he can go past you. I mean, that's the hard way.
I'm done. My guy came and blocked. My guy can't block. And I played with a person that can't block at all. Yo.
No.
I only missed that one shot for some reason, even though that was like, I was wide open. I could have had that one. I don't get this game sometimes. I made a three, like basically my thing was yellow. That makes no sense. All right, that's the reason why. No, because remember what happened? You tried to do a fadeaway three in front of them. You could miss. You just missed.
Bro, I didn't try to fadeaway three, bro.
You did try to fadeaway three.
That was not fadeaway three, bro.
Yeah, this is it. This is a fadeaway.
You are basically roasted.
I mean, man. And then those layups. I mean, like, you're all right with them, but you know, like, you can't do them all the time, because they're gonna like somehow still like they're somehow gonna still like block it, or they're gonna guard you well. I don't know how. They weren't even guarding me, and I'm still missed. Like, I guess they just like, oh, these guys suck. I don't have to guard them.
Well, for now, bro, that's all we're gonna do, bro.
Dribble, pass,
pass back and
forth,
okay?
That's a retarded idea.
Stay sending feet.
But, don't dribble too much, where they're gonna throw the ball from you.
Actually, yeah. We might actually have to, steal picks. I mean, do a pick, but here's the one thing. There's two of them, like, they could just pass to the other guy. They're both good. Well, actually, not that good. The only thing they're good at is just, like, scoring. Like, shooting. They're not good at laying up and dunks.
What's a good jump shot?
Bro, look, for now, like, from preventing fucking field, press circle, and do ground passes.
Well, somehow they're stopping steals. That makes no sense, though. They could stop the steals with their mind.
Bro, but do you hear me, bro? Press circle, we gonna do ground passes.
Well, I need to hear my mimic show. Cause it sounds like I need help.
Hey, so are we finally gonna do this rematch or are they gonna stop? They just stop because I hate shooting around. This is boring. Like I'm ready to do a rematch. Hey Kevin, tomorrow, I'll race you. Hey just get out of of course. Kevin, get out of the shooting around thing. Get out of the shooting around mode. Press circle. We're gonna have a race.
Oh no, bro, rematch.
Well, we're gonna have a race until they actually do something. Cause they, and it doesn't look like they're doing a rematch. You know these two light skin mofos.
Tomorrow when I get my membership.
Okay. They're waiting on people. I don't even want to wait. I'm leaving. I'm already bored of these guys. I want to just do a game. I ain't waiting.
Why you left?
Because they took too long. Like, we've been waiting for a long time. They're both moving around.
Bro, I know, bro. We might just do a game, but we might do a three on three.
I ain't doing no 3-on-3. I want a 2-on-2.
You can do 3-on-3.
Oh my god, you're retarded then. You can.
I know.
Can I slap you?
I like my 5-10 point guard.
Yo, I ain't gonna join it. Wait, is this only says two people are there? I thought there was like a lot of people. There's only just two.
No, they probably been like two friends, like me and Stingy. I wouldn't play that again.
This is gonna make
fun of you. How? They really can't say nothing. Like, basically, they're making fun of people. And like, we're lower levels. Like, let me show you. Wait. I'm gonna show you what level really? I am. I'm a 67, and I was shooting on them. I bet Kevin's probably a 50-something or a 60 as well. And Kevin was dunking on them. Okay, and those guys are probably 90s because they're both stars. So how are they gonna make fun of people that are lower levels than them, but almost beat them? But the only reason why they won was because the game loves them, and the game just like we just didn't have luck.
You know speed doesn't mean really nothing on defense. It's just like how you hold defense.
It wasn't defense at all. Really, it was just like we had the shots, basically. I took an open shot, missed somehow. Kevin took an open shot, missed somehow. How that makes any sense? So you're saying they're saying they have good defense where they don't even have to look at us.
Oh, that that's it. But if you got if you have good defense, they're only worrying about.
Yeah, we don't have good defense. I'm not a defense player. For my, in real life, I'm a defense player. I know how to play defense, but for some reason, this game, you can't play defense at all. For some reason, your character just can't play defense. And this is not like regular, like, in basketball, I don't let people move around. I don't let them get open. I don't let them actually, like, at all get to the rim. That's how I play. Like, they won't be able to move.
Really, if I play physical, D, I'll let you go nowhere.
Yeah, me too. Like, and I'm 5'3". You're that 5'3", and you won't go nowhere. I could play some defense. I only have one friend that was able to almost cross me. One friend that almost crossed me and almost moved. And he's good at basketball. And Kevin, you know him. He was the kid that was flaming your girlfriend at my birthday party. Remember? I took a video of it.
That's not my girlfriend, bro. What the fuck?
Okay. I don't know why I said girlfriend, but I knew that was going to piss you off, so I said that. Okay. Let me say it. Your ex. You happy now?
So what are y'all about to play?
Dick.
Does 2K get boring?
Okay, well, everybody in the stream, peace.